A few moments later.
Caught in the crossfire.